So this is a new thing. I just made it up today for the party. Ladies and gentlemen, have a rocking US Day with a dancing bee.
Yay!
Coming here. This is my yearly celebration of July 4th, and again, it's because of Beverly and Stu. They have been coming to my Independence Day celebration every year. And this year, when I called her, I say, "Hey, Beverly, what are you doing on July 4th?" She said, "We're coming to your place." This country is the best country for the truth, honesty, freedom, justice, and safety. Thank you for coming. I want to give a shirt to everybody. Everybody has to get a shirt. So it would be compliments from Beverly and Stu.
It's a compliments of freedom from the United States. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. Please, everybody takes a prayer and thank you, Almighty. We cannot forget our faith in our God. Anytime we do any functions, God helps us to make it positive.
Absolutely.
And thank you, and God bless America. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that was the best speech I've ever heard.
Very good.
Yeah, that's really good.
Gentlemen, have a rocking US Day with a dancing bee!